Okay, this is the easiest way in the world to play over chord changes. This is a 1-4-5 A, D, and E. You're taking the A-rooted major chord shape. There's your A, your D, and your E. I'm bending the B string right below the shape. This is the A. So I go here to the 12th fret. I just bend it up a step. That bends you into the A. Same with the D, just go down below and just bend it up a step. Gives you the D. And then for the E, same thing, here's your E. You just bend it up. Easiest way in the world to play over chord changes.